Despite the linesman's flag, the referee decides to throw in, and we're back in the game again. It's Pelé robbed by Alan Ball.